Tracy Morgan may be best known as a comedian and co-star on the hit show 30 Rock, but the NYC native took on his first dramatic role opposite Channing Tatum in the indie flick Son of No One.
Why you never told nobody? Because you was my friend? You still my friend?
For some reason, the role sort of hit him, you know? And he was talking to me about things in his life that you know, he felt he had something going on, man, you know, with that role. And I said, okay, let's do it, man, will you? And he said, yeah. I said, okay. And then next thing we were up on the roof shooting scenes, and he was just great.
The film is director Dito Montiel's third, based on his upbringing in the Ravenwood Projects in Queens, New York.
And it's a nicer place than people want to depict. And, you know, they want to just fill the projects up with, or neighborhoods like this up with hip-hop and gunshots and death. And, you know, there's a lot of, I'd say 90% of beautiful things going on, you know. And this was about a little trouble happening in there, you know.
The all-star crime thriller follows a young cop whose past catches up with him when he takes on a case in his old neighborhood. And this time around, Dito got to work with some of the best in the business.
Well, it was Channing first, and then it was Katie, you know, Katie, and that was, like, crazy, and I was like, oh, wow, okay, we can make a movie now, this is going to be cool, and then we got a call about Al Pacino. I said, you got to be kidding me. I ran, and I met him, and he felt the role, and, I mean, no one's doing this movie to make a whole bunch of money, and from there, it was just crazy.
Son of No One is in theaters November 4th.